Hey, this is Sean from Lullatone, and today I want to tell you the story behind our truck, working from a park bench. It's cherry blossom season here in Japan, and check out this view from the studio window. Way too pretty to work inside today. I'd already been in the office since early in the morning doing client work, contracts, and emails. When I finally had a chance to work on our own songs, I rushed home, borrowed Yoshimi's laptop, put in a backpack with my Ableton Push, and raced my bike to a special spot near the river. This was my remote office for the day. Okay, so let me show you what I was making. The melody's made from transposing a piano sound I made. Sound like this originally, but I took it down 5 steps 2, then you go down all the way down 12, you get this. It also has a lot of portamento so that it bends between the notes. So watch this. So it feels like you're speeding up and slowing down. I also made a reversed version of the piano, like this. And played the same melody on pizzicato strings. The drum loop's a really simple pattern too. While I was out, Yoshimi's little brother called and said he got a new drone. We met at a big park and tested it out. Unfortunately, doing so much fun stuff in the afternoon meant I had to stay in the studio until the crack of dawn doing work, but it was totally worth it. Here's the finished song.